afternoon. It's extremely unfortunate. Today could have been a historic day for Oregon. House Bill 2020 was poised to come to the Senate floor. This bill would be historic in terms of Oregon would be the second state in the entire nation to move forward on a comprehensive cap and invest strategy. It would have been historic for Oregon, historic for the country, and frankly, historic for the world. Unfortunately, Senate Republicans failed to show up and failed to do their jobs. We have a bunch of young people here taking time out of their busy schedules to tackle global climate change. Future generations will judge us not on the fact of global climate change, but what we've done to tackle it. And literally, these young people's futures and their children's futures hang in the balance. It's critically important that we take action and that we take action now. It's time for the Senate Republicans to show up and do the job that Oregonians elected them to do. I'm happy to take a couple questions.
If it comes to this, can the OSP do their troopers